Starbucks?
They're just going to only drop in tomorrow's
Headbutt. Hey, go.